Hey guys, so it's 9:44 a.m. and we still haven't left, but we're working on that.
So awkward. Okay, well,
we are here and
you can't even see me, but yeah, we're here and it's great. Should I tell him what I did today?
If you feel like it.
Don't judge me, okay?
Go for it.
Okay, well, we went to the JFK Museum. It was fun, wouldn't you say? Wouldn't you say, Mom? It's fun?
Yeah!
Yeah, it was fun. But yeah, so... The guys are gone and they got a pizza for us. So yeah. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's 8:14 p.m. and it took us forever to get here because we did not pay attention to directions. But yeah. So, we're having a pizza. That's good. Tomorrow, we're going to these other two places and we're going to IKEA. And yeah, so then when we get home, I can put the bookcase together and I will show y'all. So yeah. It's been a pretty fun trip, I guess. And my sister and her friends are not here right now. They're out skating. And yeah. So 8:15 p.m. so it's kind of late, but whatever. Yeah, so peace out.
waiting for a moment, caught in between 10 and 20, and I'm just dreaming, counting the ways to where you are. I'm 22 for a moment, and she feels better than ever, and we're on fire, making our way back from Mars. 15, there's still time for you, time to buy and time to lose. 15, there's never a wish better than this, when you only got 100 years to live.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you have had the time of your life.
So, that is it. It's like pitch black. But, I think it looks good. See? And, this is supposed to be a lamp on it. I got it at IKEA too, for like $3.25. It was in the as is section. It's not that bad. See? It was a display unit, so. Yeah, so that's gonna go right there. Probably. So, yeah, this is it. Yeah, you can't even. And then this lamp is gonna go over there. I'm about to take this down. Oh my god, it's so junky. You know that? Look. That's gonna get sold hopefully really soon. But yeah. And then I'm gonna move that thing over here. God. I kinda want a new dresser too. So. Who knows? Originally I wanted to like strip the stain off of that. And then stain it the color of my bed. But I do not think that's gonna happen, so.
Is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring, bound by wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
This day has been so interesting and boring and tiring because of the rain, but I'm gonna show you everything. Right now, basically my room is a mess because I had to take down this thing, and it's in the box, and yeah, it's a mess. Yeah, and then my desk is a whole nother story. Yeah. So then there's everything. Was in the corner. Then this is that. I mean, it looks nice, but it's gonna get crapped up one day again. So, see, and there's gonna be a lamp here one day. So it's gonna be like up there. And there's all my necklaces and stuff. I really just need to like clean my room. Then this hasn't changed at all. See, I just need to like do a deep clean of my room. I mean, it's nice that that thing is gone because it really took up a lot of space. But yeah, and I might get like the little 5x7 frames and put them right there and there. And put the pictures that I have taken and for photography, yeah, put them in there, maybe.
Hey guys.
Fuck
because this is on a selfie stick. So yeah. So yeah, guys, this is on a selfie stick.